Cole, how long have you been on your screen? Are you on your phone and the computer at the same time?
I know this is your life too. Don't make like it isn't. But I have a big idea that I think might work.
So I got these jacks. These are, we call them Chinese jacks. They're from funjacks.com, but I think I found it on Amazon. They come all separated. I had started putting it together, but I thought I'd pack it up again so you could see how they come. These are smaller than what I remember, but you just take one ring for the center ring, and then you're gonna attach all the other rings, about 9 or 10 of them, to that center ring, and you got yourself one of the Chinese jacks. So you have 5 Chinese jacks to start with. You choose your color. I'm going to be light green. You start out with them in your hand and you toss them up and you try to get them so they're all spread out, not touching each other. I'm going to start with my color and then I'm going to pick up each of the other colors. You want to toss it in the air and pick up the other one before the last one hits the ground. So I'll take my color and I'll toss and catch, toss and catch, toss and catch, toss and catch. I'm gonna pick up my color and another color, and then the last 3, and then my jack only. And there's several ways to do this step. You can either toss and let it drop and then pick it up, that's the easier way. Or you can do it toss and catch, that's the harder way. And the next step is to toss it onto the back of your hand, catching as many as you can. Whoa.
Wow.
And from here, you can do it 2 different ways as well. You can either toss and catch, shucks, or you can toss and catch it this way. That's the easier way, underhand catch. For points, whatever you catch in your hand is worth 10 points if it's your own color, and 5 points if it's another color.
Okay,
can you
start with you?
Okay. If you mess up, as you're playing, the turn goes to the next player. If I don't mess up and I catch my points, so 15, then I get to go again and keep adding up my points. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, depending on how much time you have. So that's Chinese jacks. I don't know if they're really originated in China or if we just in America started calling them Chinese jacks because they didn't look like the American ones. We probably shouldn't refer to them as Oriental Jacks.
Okay.
Wait,
grab
all 3
throw
of them.
This, you grab all 3.
Yeah.
Now throw this and only grab.
Try to keep that close.
Yes.
Don't go.
Okay. Okay, Cody, not yet. This, grab all this and catch the red.
Thank you.